Yeah, use bubble. Stupid outbreak prank quest. Blessings. No armor, armor, armor. I'm going self res just in case.
Yeah.
Armor, see ticklist. Well, if you want, you could just put blessing. But make sure. You need to stand in those damn cheese spots. Okay, let's get this nightfall over with. Probably gonna spend my whole video.
By the way, it's Sona Born and grounded, so if you jump, the enemies can do more damage to you.
That's why I'm gonna keep on these sunbreakers.
Remember that Centurion Oryx took right after you landed on the Dreadnought?
Then
the
Sunbreaker's gonna be great for this. Do we have like black spindles and galvan horns?
So the Centurion's Bond brothers are pretty angry they lost their commander. They're leading a team to blow the Dreadnought's core. Core goes.
You can just stay on your it. Just stay on your Titan. Just stay on your Titan.
Doc Magma already finished the raid.
Hard.
Yeah.
Mm.
This is the
post
rifle. I can tell this
because he's on a rifle. Okay, hang on, I'll be right back. Okay, let's get this started.
Cade, why do you think they crashed their ship into the Dreadnought? Those are extreme tactics for the Cabal.
The Vanguard intercepted.
I think I'm pretty high enough, actually, so I probably won't be dying as much.
Use it as a beachhead and take out the king. Now that's loyalty.
Bruh. Well, that's not doing that much damage, actually. That's actually not doing that much bad. Hang on, let me get hit by something. Yeah, that's not doing that much damage, actually. I'll be able to survive longer.
I have tracking on the Bond brothers. They're the ones.
Like, usually you just take down my health like a lot, like I'm like, damn. So no jumping. Are you playing with your mic? What was that static? Oh, heavy. Nice. I'm gonna use that. I better keep on my highest light. It can be 391. Let's go. Wow, I can actually rush in now with a shotgun. Let's go. Watch it, those Colossus bombs. I'm doing way more damage when I was started this game. Okay, watch out for that fire. Get your Galga horns ready. It's gonna get crazy. Oh no, I forgot to have all my boots.
A tank?
Oh, why would you bring a tank to space? Upgrade these later. Screw it. Look at that damage. Bro, it's already almost. Me?
No, me.
Oh wow, that's actually doing a decent amount of damage. Look at those numbers! What is that sound? Watch it from the. I just heard like. Oh shoot, awesome, no.
Life Ninja, have you finished the raid? But you don't have the emblem.
Try to kill him, awesome. Try to get rid of it. I'll self res if I need to. Watch it behind you. Yeah, I went away. Awesome, no! Go back, go back, go back, go back, go back! Damn it! That's her. I am. burn. Yeah, I'll do that. This should die, because it's gonna die. It might... Whoa. Don't worry, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good. I'm getting your ass awesome. Holy shit. This should die right now. It's burning by my grenade. Hang on. Oh shit. Oh yes!
You'll be revived. It's fine.
My grenade saved the day. Hang on, let me actually upgrade these boots.
I heard Ikora say once that the Cabal have 6 words for advance and none for retreat. I'm really not one for fancy speeches, so when you find him, shoot him.
Okay, guys, oh, shoot. Make you all invisible so you can just run past the enemies.
Well, they're not doing solar burn, so.
Yes, Ninja. Come on.
Is that, I could kill these guys just to get my super, actually.
Well, Ninja, if you finish the raid, how come you're not using the raid form?
I'm gonna moat this, guys.
How about you just infuse or give or...
Wow, this is taking a long time.
Down your hunter's weapons.
Ouch, that hurt actually.
You can just give them to your titan and then when you're finished, give them back to your hunter so you're higher light.
Guardian down.
Who died?
What, your password for Destiny for your account? Well, you can just do it manually. Go to the vault, put it in, then... like that. Yeah, but...
I'm almost done. Almost done moding. I know I'm... Okay, I think I'm done moding. Alaskan immunity... Nope, I still have to get that cannon. Sniper focus. Vanguard. Oh, I might need this agility running, actually. Am I gonna get teleported in? I probably am.
We're not there yet.
Oh. Okay, in your element. Okay, I'm done. You're just not getting there?
Taken and Cabal fighting for the bridge.
Fix your mic.
The are, they aren't here. Let's keep moving.
Yes, he's like... Don't pull on it.
Stop doing that.
Yeah, just don't touch it. Just let it the way it is. Let's just stop moving it. It sounds horrible. I'm gonna have double grenade though. Wait, hang on. This would be stupid if I have this on. Yep. Damn it. I want all my things doing damage over time. Viking funeral. Yes. Watch it. Shoot, I took that one for the team. But that thing demolished me. Good thing we're not going against Valstark. To be honest, Valstark would have been easier. Yep, it's grounded, fam. Okay, awesome. There's a couple of guys coming. Yeah, you can get my res. I'll just go and spam some grenades. I didn't even see those guys over there.
Not goggles.
Bruh, again? They shoot those things so fast. I should auto-respawn. You can just go. They're both using auto rifles. Oh my god, I just realized something.
What?
We didn't go to, so did we both go to the tower and have this unlocked, or did we just go straight into the rifle? Because I did not.
Loyalty beyond death.
So, can I go to the Iron Temple real quick?
What?
Yeah, because I have to go talk to Shiro. Good. So, did you talk to Shiro? Because we can both go.
I'll just stay here. Something's and wait. Wrong with don't this go picture. Yet. Don't go in yet.
You get three guesses.
Oh, well, we don't. As long as somebody activates, I'm fine. So,
yeah,
I'll be.
Activate it.
No. Hang on. I'll be. I'll be right back.
There are emissions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core.
That was a Sonic. I just thought of that right now. Yeah, he has to cross. He has it. He has to beat a battle request. Oh, you guys should be actually. Well, it's actually gonna help for me because I'm using a pulse rifle most of the time. Talk to Shiro. Yeah, don't. You're gonna get one shot at by that guy if you don't be careful.
Well, we were. I know a cheese spot where the boss doesn't see you.
Wait, you actually started it?
The hell, man? Are you in the part where the boss doesn't see you? Hi, boss.
Told you. No. Good thing these are not what you call it. Okay, so let's talk to Shiro, guys. I don't know why we didn't do that first.
Well, this is unique.
This is
a better understanding of its potential.
Unique.
We're going to need to test its limits.
Okay, so let's go. I'm going to join back on you guys. Where is your name?
Watch out, then.
Oh, now that you started, I'm gonna spawn dead.
No, you won't. If you get in this corner in time, you won't. Because this is the corner where you don't die.
Yeah, but I'm gonna spawn dead.
Reinforcements! Knife ninja!
Well, if you both die... Well, if you both die, then it'll just spawn.
No, just kill yourself, because we need to restart this.
Funny story for you. Remember that Centurion Oryx took right after you landed?
Oh, no, the thing, this thing you said you just now, I think we can use mismatch patterns of flight to kickstart it.
So the Centurion's Bond brothers are pretty angry.
Wow, want to give it a shot. Worst case scenario, it blows up in our face.
Core goes, most of the system goes with it. You're going to make sure that doesn't happen.
So close. The darkness consumed you, and my screen is black. Okay, let's go.
I'm something's
here.
Wrong.
Oh, I lost.
Okay, do you want to get in this corner and the boss can't see you?
Yeah, I know. There's actually two corners I can hide in. I can either hide.
Weakness.
Yeah,
I like to hide in.
Three.
Yeah.
There's actually three.
I like to hide in this one right here. Because I'm close there, to the wall.
Where did.
Wait for it. Hey. Don't bring him over here. Hey, if he stands right there, he's going to get burned. I'm doing much more damage. Reinforcements.
Oh shit! I thought he went the other way. Yeah, watch that explosive box right there. If he slams right there, get rid of it. Okay, in 10 seconds you can get me. Don't use your bubble. Don't use your bubble to get me. You can just run over.
I'll get him. I can go invisible.
Don't go for it. Just stay in the corner. I'm gonna have to immediately run because he can somehow see you through walls. Awesome. Watch it. You're dead, fam. How is he went after me and you just went right in his face and he did not go after me. Where is he? I can't see him. Oh, for the love of Christ, where is he?
I see him.
I can't see him. Cause I'm in this spot. I'm gonna go over to your spot. Up. We'll do it. Okay, he's playing.
Okay, now there's gonna be reinforcements
there. Got him.
No, no.
Oh, I forgot it. It's grounded. There's a centurion. I mean, not a centurion. Yeah, a centurion. Got it. Okay, it's special while you can. What the heck? He shot through the wall. Okay, here he comes. I actually like this boss. Oh, I'm standing in the circle. Yeah, it can't.
He can't
shoot me here. Wow, I'm killing him so much faster. Oh wow, it's right there. The hats are right there.
Okay.
Oh shoot! How did it not melee? I got so frozen, don't worry. I'm actually gonna track this bounty right here. Is it juggler? I think it's probably juggler.
I can't do anything with primary ammo.
Don't damage him. Just stay in there and wait for his rest. Just stay there, just stay there. Awesome firelight. Watch it, watch it, watch it. Okay, it's not gonna hit me.
I'm gonna use a primary suit.
How is he not fleeing? Reinforcements.
Okay, now it's gonna be hard to reinforcements.
Alright, I'll go over there.
Like, if we don't tell you to before, then you feel like really close to the iron diffuser.
Yeah. At the rate this is going, it looks good. Okay. Who died? Who died? Well, wait for his res. Oh shit.
No.
Kill that. Just kill the centurion. Just kill the centurion. You can move around at least.
If I kill him, then the boss will be okay.
Yeah, but they can't get you.
Oh, wait, it's fine. They won't be able to get
you. Yeah, they won't be able to get you. I got Gogburn. As long as they don't do damage, we are fine. Fuck. Someone better get that. I'm not getting that. Okay.
Okay, kill the guy with the guy that jumps around first.
Yeah, we're killing him first. But where is he? Do you see him? I'm gonna get him. I hate to say it, I'm gonna try and bait him. I got self-res. There he is. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Yeah, you can use your gallop.
Yeah. He's gonna hide. He's of course gonna hide where I can't hit him. Reinforcements.
Reinforcements.
Oh, there's. Oh, he's right there in front of. He's right here in front of my face.
We got reinforcements on left side,
so
we
killed
the reinforcements.
Yeah, I'm shooting at him with the goblin. He's gonna die. Dang it, I missed. Got him. He's gonna die. Hang on, I'm dick. No, I got it. I got it, awesome. I like Kuba. There he is. Watch it, run. I need that heavy over there. Where are those ads? Oh shoot, there are a lot of them. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Come on, come on, come on. I'm dead, I'm dead. Okay, thank god that phalanx moved. I would have been dead. No, I need to get rid of the centurion first. But of course he's going in the... I can't get him, he's in the thing. Wait, can I actually? We're gonna have to go in this bubble. Oh, of course. Tether now. Galgahorn. Yep, he's dead. He's dead. He's dead. Thank you! Ooh, a legendary! Oh, no, that's not a legendary, that's...
I mostly keep doing this Vanguard thing for the perks and bragging rights.
For the perks and bragging
nice
rights?
To keep the system from exploding, too.
Nice, let's go, guys. So you can just leave. Wait, did that complete it, or do we actually have to stay for in-game? Nope, we completed it.
Well, you're not the leader, G-Man. You're not the leader.
Oh, okay, put me back as leader. So, let's do some Archon's Forge real quick. Anyone has some sea of offerings? We need to do what you call it in the.
Yeah, I think.
What the hell is that?
Ooh.
What is legit? What is that? I don't even know what that is.
Oh, that's a dead orbit mark.
Like I'm not a dead orbit person, so I don't even know. I was like, what is that? What is that? Because I thought you got ripped off. How long did that take? That didn't take long, really. That
okay,
took us 21 minutes.
Patrol now. We need to get Pulse Rifle Killer, guys.
Yeah, that's what we're going to do in Archon's Forge. Hopefully there are some people there.
When I use my Pulse Rifle, I'll be 384, but that's fine because I'm 387 now.
Does anyone have any Siva offerings? Awesome. Tell me you have one.
I can transfer one.
Transfer one, because I have a perfected. Perfected okay. Dreg. Yeah, it's pretty easy actually for us. It's gonna get melted, legit. I'm going Stormcaller.
Because this is not the Nightfall.
That Nightfall is actually pretty easy because I'm 391. But I was like 3 something, 370. Like hanging around the 370s.
No! I can't transfer it because it's not an item that you can transfer. Wait, guys, I know a way how to get people in there who are already
yes.
doing it.
Well,
every
I already
time.
Have one, so let's see if someone can pick up one.
Guys, walk in the place as slowly as possible.
Okay, awesome. We'll do that. Is that Hang on, what the hell? I thought I heard a spider tank. To the Archon's Forge. Follow me, I go the fastest way. Or follow. Are you going the right way? Probably awesome, because he had a head start.
Nah, Empress is the shortcut way.
Are you walking? What if, well, we're just, I hate it, I kind of hated the Dreadnought because you couldn't pull out your spell. You have to walk everywhere. Like, you could go legit to Mars, which is like so far away, but you go to Saturn on a ship and you can't pull out a spell. The corner. Awesome, I would be in first, but you got that stupid head start and I hit a rock. Yeah, we're here.
Okay guys, now we have to walk super slowly, just follow my lead.
Stop. Oh, there's a person.
Go, get off your spell, G-Man. Let's go super slowly. No, G-Man behind you like this. G-Man behind you, we have to walk like this.
Oh, okay.
Like super slow.
Just like the guardians in like the trailers and stuff.
Yeah. Just crouch to make it even slower.
That's all I was doing.
It doesn't matter.
Well, if it doesn't work, well, I gotta perfect it, so.
Just go really slowly.
I think I might have on my transcessive steps.
You're going too fast, Nerf Ninja.
Yeah, it's pretty cool, actually. I played it. Can... We have nobody.
Are there people?
Nope. But fuck it.
That's fine.
Hopefully you guys get one.
This is one way to pick a fight.
Well, yeah, and probably because on what you call it, we have everybody pull out your pulse rifle.
Hunting the splicers by disrupting their ceremony.
Does anyone make sure? Hopefully, you pick up one. You found a Siva cluster. Dead. How am I dying fast? Tell me that. How did I die? I'm 390.
What the hell, you guys? Why are you dying?
I don't know. Like, legit, I wasn't even looking at my health. Like, I look at my health and then...
Goodbye, horse, right now.
How about... Stay alive.
Right,
I'm gonna...
To the right. Behind you, Nerf Ninja. Nerf Ninja, behind you.
I got it, awesome. I'm coming.
Something's up.
I think it was because of the stupid server.
Use a force rifle. You're supposed to. 50 kills is so.
That's pretty easy, awesome.
Oh man, what now?
We need a Titan, though. Yeah, but what the quest?
Yeah, but how come you don't have the quest?
Yes, you do.
Yeah, I know, but what about the next part?
But we need a Titan. Yep.
This should help.
No, it has to be a Titan, because we already have a Warlock Hunter. Awesome, don't you need the quest? Because we can't have two hunters.
You do need the quest, like how are we gonna do the code part at the end?
How are we gonna do this part? Because
we're almost through this. Keep fighting.
Awesome, do you not understand? Like, We need a Titan with the quest.
For the first step, you don't need a Titan or something with the quest.
How do you know? Just slap him with the hammer.
What the hell?
But wait, if we don't have a Titan, then how are we gonna get the final part then?
Yeah, I know.
How are we gonna get the whatchacallit? The...
No! Okay.
The Fallen are trying to
I can't revive you because of the relic.
I got an enhanced
CFR. Oh, I got an artifact.
Okay, so let's explain this. We don't need a Titan for this part, but we need a Titan for the sea vengeance.
Oh, we have a person.
Yeah, we need a comprising of a hunter. Kind of like. But we need it on a Titan, though. Because... That's how... Okay, let's just see how it plays out.
Apparently, they don't like trespassers.
Because all I thought it was that you need a Warlock Hunter Titan for everything.
Splicers refer to this arena as Archon's Challenge.
No, let's not
do
that.
Sounds ominous.
Yeah.
Now let's do Mayhem Clash because that's a quick crucible game.
Does it work? Yeah, but I don't like
it. No, the Mayhem Clash is way quicker. Because it's so quick, the point goes so quick.
Plus, I don't like giving people free wins. No. It's not worth the prize of matches.
More trouble headed our way.
How did I not have this track? Because Bungie said so.
The Fallen are trying to tempt us.
100% already, we're not even gonna need this. Hammers.
Keep fighting.
Well, we are right now.
This should help.
Well, I gotta perfect it.
Okay, one more event and then we'll
I'm doing my perfect this time. I'm doing the perfect it.
Okay, do it then. No, that's why we're using foot swiping. I have 21 kills, Steven. How many do you have?
This is one way to pick
up. I have not it tracked. I have. Wait, I actually have to look. I think I have like 29.
Fallen make offerings of Siva here, then must prove their worth in combat. Sounds like fun.
I'm stupid! The door closed on my res. Well, I got rejected. I'm gonna start sticking the pulse rifle. Awesome, you have pulse rifle kills?
Huh?
Awesome, do you have enough pulse rifle kills?
Well, I only have 21.
Well, get some pulse rifle kills. Stop using that hammer. Don't pick up hammers, because that can actually...
Heads up, the Fallen are up to something.
Or don't do that as well.
Oh now?
Don't pick this up hammers. Like whoever that is. How many pulse rifle kills? 36. I'm almost done. Why are servers such so hard to kill? Well, you haven't played year one or two? Bruh, okay, I'm dead. Splicer server. I played all. Play your one.
Me too. I was...
Guardian down.
How old is he now?
Heads up, the fallen are up to
something. When did you get the PS4?
I need to weaken. We need to weaken this server. We might not be able to do this because it's 2 minutes. But if everyone teams up, we should be able to. Yeah, we should. Do I have enough? Yes. Yep, I'm at 50 kills. I can pick up a hammer. Oh, never mind. They're closed. Never mind. They're open. But never mind. Server hammers don't work on servers.
I have
40
kills. I'm
Actually need to get in. Let's go! Don't get too close to this guy. Yep, he died.
Guardian down.
I died.
Oh, I'm about to die. I don't back up. Everybody's galvaning the shit out of me. Got him. Ooh, I got a shell!
I can't even see real
quick. Heads up, the fallen are up to
save it for next time. 393.
Oh, wait. Wait, I'm not ready. I need 4 more pulse rifle kills. So let me go out of this place. No, but that'll be 4 player kills and it'll be crap with this gun.
Yeah.
I'll just get really quick, easy kills.
Yeah, it's not gonna take that long. Just pop your thing, just pop your thing. Oh no, you're going in which corner?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's go.
That's two more kills. And I'm done. I actually finished the quest because I did the crucible.
Apparently, they don't like trespassers.
No. I don't want to jump off the map. It's good. By the time it gets us, like, I probably might just make the matches really short. Yeah, but it's gonna be real quick, probably. Couple of minutes, but we could probably end it early.
If we go 5 or 7 minutes.
Well, it kind of goes faster. It's gonna take longer.
No, it isn't. An elimination that would take about 10 minutes for because we have jump.
Oh, 391. Oh, let me put infuse this. I'm talking about this artifact, I'm 392 now.
Oh, synchronize. Oh, I need to be at the social place.
Wait, what?
What place do I need? What place is that? What's the social place? No, this is step two. Oh. Oh, step 3.
I'm fucking obscure. I'm confused.
Now, step 3 is basically nothing because that's just clicking one button.
Complete the rest of the machinery.
There is no code. Just get social space.
Yeah.
No, you don't, because this is not step 9.
Who's yelling in the background? Shoot. Oh, no, never mind. I'm 392. Fudge. Fudge your nugget.
Guys, I'll be back and need to go to the toilet really quickly.
Yeah. Oh, soon. But let's just get this over with, shall we? Well, there's a level 25. Wolf Slayer's Claw. I know I'm not gonna get through the raid.
I'm back.
Well, I don't think nobody will be willing to do that.
Mayhem Clash. Bravo team.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at it. Just look at it.
Destroy them.
I wish I could put on my Siva gauntlets, but they're 380. They're 385. Hopefully I get some exotic gauntlets. Who's using Necrochasm? Damn, awesome. Awesome got his ass sniped. Shit! Got killed by a throwing knife. Can I please get my super so I can go ham? Yes, get my super. Damn. Fuck off, kid. Bro, I can't even use my super. There's nowhere to.
Gained the lead.
Gained the lead.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Oh, heavy's inbound. I love it. That's why I love Mayhem. So you can spam Galgahorn for days.
Heavy ammo available.
Awesome, don't do it. Oh shit. Snipes and Mayhem. Die, faggot. I'm in love with the Jeep.
Double down.
Oh, damn! I just got a double.
This isn't a fight. It's a massacre.
This isn't a fight. It's a massacre. Just got strength of the wall. Wow. Okay, thank you. You're raping me. Oh wow, pulls out the golden gun. He just killed all three of us. This guy just seriously camping. Oh shit, this is a bad spot to be. Oh, 2-for-1, damn, get out of there, get out of there. Why do you crouch and then walk sideways? That makes no sense. Oh, and I don't have my transfers and stuff, so they, so my weapons don't automatically load. Okay, that sucks. Now I'm using raid boots.
Heavy ammo available.
Fuck you, me.
Double down.
I got tethered and I still got that double down.
Oh my god, triple kills with D-Horn.
Damn, that dude took both of my kills. What the heck? Oh my god. Yeah, you missed your golden gunshot, fam. Sarntrans needs to kill faster. Look at this. We would still be trying to wipe in what you call it. What are you doing, Nerf? Got that headshot. That was kind of stupid. That one dude's just sitting there. I'm gonna get him. Oh, wow! That Titan better do something miraculous. Never mind.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh wow, Mida with that one shot.
I'm going for the heavy outside, because no one's there.
Yeah, watch someone kill Awesome. Get him, Awesome.
Well, there's two people out there. And one person got the heavy.
Wow. I could have came up from behind, but nope. Wow, that's actually a good place tether, actually, to tether right at the door. Wow. They're seriously camping up there. They're camping up top, using all their heavy. And they're gonna tether the door, so back up. I have to say, that is a pretty smart move.
Only 1 minute left.
Come on, let's try to keep the lead. Let's. Wow, poked out. No. I'm not dropping this. Fuck it. Bruh. Wow, he's gonna really do that. No, we're not losing. We're not losing at the last second.
Falling behind.
Oh, hell no.
Almost won. Heavy ammo on the way. 30 seconds left. This is gonna be close.
Wow. That stupid tether,
heavy
man.
Heavy ammo available.
I didn't get any heavy. Why did he do that?
10 seconds.
We can probably clutch it. Clutch it. Someone start getting kills. Yep, we're not gonna get it.
I know
nope.
That's not the best you've got.
You got killed at the end.
Do it again.
Oh god, he tried to fist to panic me. No, I have a little bit. I'm gonna try to get through like probably. I probably could get more tomorrow. Get through more. Who that mattered?
Ooh, rangefinder.
Shit! So I better get that. I'm not getting that. Da-da-da. Why can't we just do Rumble, actually? Be the battery. I actually had the numbers written down somewhere. Oh, we have less people. 1, 2. Because it's going to be longer, and elimination's not even up, probably. Wait, what happened to that one that turned red? I support SIVA. No, I'm just saying. Let's go. Yes, I got mine. Probably. Yeah. But you might probably not want to because it's going to go really crazy.
Mayhem clash.
Oh, we have less people. Stop doing that with your mind.
Bravo team.
My ears.
Time for battle.
Oh my god. Just stop.
Don't touch your mic. Don't touch it.
It's time to stop.
You're in the lead.
Got him. Where'd he go? Wow, he has to smoke me in order to kill me. Oh, that takes a lot of skill. Oh, now I need to wait for my melee. Hang on. I should go in melee. I should go in freaking landfalling people. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna start landfalling people. I'm just gonna run in landfalling hose. Not right there. How'd I get tethered from that far? Tether's that one guy that uses tether can't really get a kill.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Fuck you mean!
Double down. Heavy ammo available.
Up yeet! Oh shit. I said yeet. Double down. Oh wow, he had it really. Did he really? Did he really just do that? Oh damn. Yeah, he didn't smoke me this time, you bitch. Stop crouching, you're not good!
Only 5 minutes left.
What? What the fuck? Where are some people I could landfall? Oh, right there. Oh, right there. Oh, nice. Oh! Oh! Come on, come on. Keep going! Nice. Got the Slayer. Wow, I didn't get him.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Bro, that I don't even know how many that was. I think that was like 6. Cause I got Slayer. I was going hella hard.
Heavy ammo available.
Dumbass. You have to keep smoking me, fam. Can't actually use your gun. Do you have to blind someone? Uh-oh. Here it comes. The landfall. Yeet. Fuck you, mean you're kind of a bitch. Raw, really? Orbs. Orbs are really overpowered in this, actually. You can get your super even faster. I thought you killed yourself. No, I'm talking. Golden gun! Oh, landfall moment right here. Landfall moment right here. Fuck you.
Double down.
Yes. Triple.
Three down.
Oh, come on. Did you have to tether me? Oh my god. Would have gotten breaker again.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Stop camping there.
Two for one.
Oh shit. What the fuck? Really? Okay, give me this Galgorn ammo right here.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh wow. Cool pack rounds FPW. Yeah, he's here.
Double kill.
Damn. Double kill. Merciless again. Got no kill. Where did that fucking rock box come from? It came from that rock came from across the map. Oh, orbs. Already got my super. Oh, here comes the landfall. Where's it gonna be? Uh-oh, I'm looking for something right here.
1 minute.
Not right there. Wow! I swear if we lose this one.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Yeah, get cut. Don't get fusion rifle, Chad. I'm gonna camp right here.
Heavy ammo available.
Bye.
30 seconds remaining.
Cross map! Oh my god. Come on, let me get out. Where the hell did he go? How'd you still miss? Teabag! Holy shit. Orbs everywhere.
More efforts like that, and we might just win this.